In the mood to try something new? This dining spot just opened, home to craft beer, delicious food, and a beautiful view.
We're at Brightsmith Brewing here in Williamsville, New York, a 100-year-old blacksmith shop, an old barn we're sitting in right now that we renovated into this modern brewery and Neapolitan pizza kitchen.
This building used to be the L.F. Lorich & Son Welding Shop, which served as a welding and tool making shop until the late 1970s.
I own the Creekview restaurant right across the creek there. I've watched this building all the time, and owners of the building presented the idea to me about doing something here. And I had this vision of a brewery.
Brightsmith opened its doors for the first time this week, bringing that vision to life.
A brewery is probably the best example of bringing people together to both share beer, share experience, share stories, share pizzas. So we're very fortunate to have this location here.
All throughout the Brightsmith Brewery, you'll find pieces of local history, from the furniture to the names of the beers.
Our wheat beer is called 11 Mile Wheat. The original name of our creek was called 11 Mile Creek. Got the Billy Hayes after my alma mater up the street, the Williamsville South High School, the Billy's. The Will's Pills is obviously out for Williamsville.
But it's not all about the beer.
So we thought with craft beer, why not do craft pizza? So we brought in an oven in from Italy, and we're doing Neapolitan pizza.
As the weather warms up, there will be a beer garden out back and live music to enjoy inside. The brewery is open 7 days a week. Doors open at 4 p.m. Monday through Thursday and 11 a.m. on the weekend.
Stop in, be patient. We'll be here for a long time, so hopefully we can accommodate everyone and bring a great experience to Western New York.
In Williamsville, Taylor Epps, 7 Eyewitness News.